Staff in hand, his eye moving across the land. He is the center of life, the spinner of the wheel. The prophets have come to feel that.